We got an original poster by Henri de Toulouse-Lautrec.
They're going to be hard to slide once they get wet. So, yeah. They get crumbly and the paper doesn't withstand movement once it's wet, so try to move it around before it absorbs too much. Because the color looks different. Let's see, where is that? What is that? Let me see, I think I'll find it. It goes here. No? No, maybe not.
I don't know. No, the color's different.
And it goes here? No. That's puzzling. Ah!
This is the fourth time I've gotten this poster, or one like it, Divan Japonais, with Jean Avril dressed in black and Yvette Gilbert in the background. Yep, but this one is in many pieces.
You're doing really good getting those off the canvas. Keep going.
It's in rough shape and we've got to put it together like a puzzle, little by little. Divan Japonais was one of the many café concerts in late 19th century Paris, frequented by Toulouse-Lautrec. It was the owner of the cabaret depicted in Divan Japonais, commissioned Toulouse-Lautrec's poster to celebrate the cabaret's reopening after renovation.
You think it's this part?
Yep.
All right, let's try. Da, 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 da.
Yes.
Looks so different because it's dry.
Yeah.
Try to make sure it's lined up well. Problems. That's good.
I noticed on the website for Christie's that the poster sold at auction for 16,100 British pounds. This poster advertising the night spot features two of his favorite Montmartre stars, Yvette Gilbert and Jean Avril. Here, Avril is a spectator, not a performer, as she sits in the foreground with Edward Dujardin. In the upper left corner on stage is the headless body of Gilbert, Yvette Gilbert, recognizable by her trademark long black gloves. Lithographed posters proliferated during the 1890s due to technical advances in color printing and the relaxation of laws restricting the placement of posters. Dance halls, cafe concerts, and festive street life invigorated nighttime activities. Toulouse-Lautrec's brilliant posters, made as advertisements, captured the vibrant appeal of the prosperous Belle Époque. Toulouse-Lautrec took up lithography at a high point in its history, when technical advances in color printing and new possibilities in scale led to a proliferation of relatively inexpensive posters and prints, which were eagerly snatched up by middle-class collectors.
I think this
this face color is not covered with any pigment.
Right, it's white.
This one and then this border should be same.
That's right.
And then this one is slightly colored, a little different with border. Here, here, here.
Yeah. Yeah, this color I don't think is right. It's supposed
this
to be yellow.
This color I'm going to match with this.
Yeah, it's basically yellow.
This one is a little bit different with the border. They have a color.
Yeah.
So I'm going to match with this one.
Okay.
And then the face and the table is not covered with the color. But it's okay. But this one should be matched.
Okay.
The face and this, the border, and then letters. The white part of the letter, it should be matched all together.
Yeah.
I tried to match this one, I didn't paint it.
It's important when we mix color to make sure that the color has the right level of gloss or no gloss, as in this case, this poster is not a glossy poster, so the paint has to be mixed in such a way that it matches the same shine or lack of shine that this poster has. Old posters of this vintage are seldom, if ever, glossy. If they are, it's a very strange fluke. Anyway, none of Toulouse-Lautrec's posters are glossy. We are using a mixture of gouache and another kind of paint which helps to make it reversible. It is reversible water-based paint. Archival.
This line is not straight, so.
Yeah, it's not meant to be straight. Exactly.
First of all, I tried to make them more brilliant, but I found that the inside of this original color is not bright, so I just tried to match it. You understand?
Yeah, that's a nice match.
Seven.
You can pick it out with a blade, maybe.
No, I'm gonna. Anyway, the woman, her attitude was not nice either.
Yeah.
The way she's wearing, like veteran looking, she's a woman, but she's wearing veteran style, like a soldier.
Thank you.
Poster Fix, where we can bring your vintage posters back to life.